some people like to teach this on the point of a numerical clock. So you can kind of imagine that this over here, this here is 12 o'clock, this is 6 o'clock. If you can see this over here as 1 o'clock, the opposite, no, 1 o'clock, 7 o'clock. So it's 1 to 7, 1 to 7.